We're doing a very, very special live report this morning because not only is it Labor Day weekend, that's why I'm halfway submerged in this pool, but inside of that hotel, the brand new Homewood Suites, you're going to be able to see the art of this man, Mr. D, one of the most famous street artists in the Houston area. He's done some gigantic murals. Homewood reached out, that's Ali over there, and they said, you know, we want to make this hotel different. We want to have incredible pieces of artwork. How much art in that building right now?
Good morning. So much. It's even hard to describe. You have to see it for yourself, but they're originals. They're really cool reproductions.
What kind of stuff?
All over, outside, inside, yeah.
Take a look at the wall behind us. That's unique as well.
It really is unique. Abstract up close and really a figurative flower when you look at it from a distance or on your phone. So really cool.
These are your personal flamingos, right?
Yes. I own a bunch of them.
Yeah. So guys, there's a big party. It happens 4 to 9 right here tomorrow. Free to the public. Music, ice sculpture, drinks, food, the whole nine yards. And it's really hot out here. You know what? I'm going to get in this pool. Maureen, where are you? Grab this for me. All right, here we go. All right, this is going to be difficult, Maureen. Hold the microphone nearby me, okay? You ready?
It's Labor Day. Hold this too.
Yeah, happy Labor Day. All right, so watch this. First time on TV, I'm going inside. You ready? Here we go. You've heard of a board of directors? That's the wall of directors right there.
Yeah.
8950 Fallbrook in Northwest Houston. Guys, come on out. Bring the family. It's free. Have a good time. Happy Labor Day in Northwest Houston. Ruben Dominguez, Fox 26 News.